This video is one of several resources available from the Massachusetts Department of Elementary and Secondary Education. The Department's Office for College, Career, and Technical Education administers Career Vocational Technical Education for the Commonwealth.
In schools with career vocational technical education programs, educators can use data to examine enrollment, understand outcomes, and improve programs' quality. The department makes available several data tools and resources to assist educators in this process. These can also be used when developing comprehensive local needs assessments. In this video, we'll show where to find these data tools and resources.
As you get started, review your school district's policies about data access and data confidentiality. To examine reports for your school or district, go to the CVTE Reports database, a secure database in Mass Gateway. From the DESE homepage, click on the Security Portal and log in. See the recent applications or click on Application List. To request access to these databases, contact the Directory Administrator for your district. These are listed in the Data Collections section of DESE's website under Directory Administration. In CVTE reports, there are enrollment reports available for the state and district and Perkins Core Indicator reports. Enrollment reports show the total enrollment and enrollment by program for all the programs. They're broken out by gender and ethnicity, by race, and by selected populations. All of these are available going back to 2007. The same information is shown for students who are in programs non-traditional for their gender. This information may be used in data-driven conversations, such as which programs enroll the highest numbers of students, which programs enroll the lowest numbers of students. When looking at enrollment for students in population groups, are there patterns? Which programs enroll the highest and lowest numbers of students across those population groups? Have these trends changed over time? Perkins Core Indicators are outcomes from the accountability system for federally funded Perkins programs, which include Chapter 74 approved programs. There are 8 Perkins Core Indicators in Perkins 4. The state will be transitioning to Perkins 5 and over time introducing some changes to the Perkins Core Indicators. To learn more about these indicators, see the resources on the CVTE website. These data may be used to examine outcomes, identify strengths and gaps, and identify areas for more detailed analysis or investigation. For example, is our district below target for this indicator? Is our district below target for any selected population? Where are the biggest gaps? Perkins Core Indicators and other performance results can be incorporated into program reviews, planning with program advisory committees, professional development, and other improvement efforts.
Use these alongside other resources such as the CVTE Graduate Follow-Up Survey.
On profiles, examine enrollment data for districts.
Other tools include the Success After High School DART, the English Learner DART, the Pathways and Programming Map, Regional Workforce Development Resources, EDWIN, and more. Use these state resources and local data and context to understand outcomes, examine trends, and consider programmatic changes.
These reports show the data or trends themselves. However, they do not shed light on underlying causes of the trends. Through asking why in a cycle of inquiry, educators can examine underlying causes and consider strategies to close gaps and improve programming.
For more on using DESE's data resources, see the CVTE website or contact your district's liaison.